Tracers consists of two satellites flying in tandem in low Earth orbit, designed to understand the effects of magnetic reconnection in deep space on Earth's atmosphere.
Magnetic reconnection is an explosive feature of energy that occurs when Earth's magnetosphere, a protective bubble shielding our planet from cosmic radiation, is impacted by the solar wind. Highly energized particles hurtling towards Earth at over 1 million miles per hour. This causes powerful streams of particles from the sun to penetrate Earth's atmosphere, which can negatively impact our power grids, communication systems, and satellites.
Society today is becoming increasingly dependent on technology, so we need to understand the risks that the sun and its influences pose to our technological infrastructure in order to keep society safe and functioning.
At the University of Iowa, we built and designed the spacecraft's instruments to do something that has never been done before: attempt to measure magnetic reconnection more than 3,000 times. Together, the two spacecraft will create a data set that will be key in helping scientists understand how the sun's activity can affect our planet and create space weather.
Earth and near-Earth space is a big, complicated, time-varying system. Tracers is one of the sort of early demonstrations of how you can use multi-spacecraft technology to get a picture of how things are changing, how things are moving, how things are evolving.
So not only will it get a global picture of reconnection in the magnetosphere, but it's also going to be able to statistically study how reconnection depends on the state of the solar wind. This is going to really help us understand how to predict space weather in the magnetosphere.